In flame spraying with powder, the powder is melted by an oxyacetylene flame. The spray parameters are set on a gas panel. The powder feed then starts. We use this method to spray metal alloys containing boron and silicon, which are then sintered. The method can also be used for other alloys. The particle velocity is low, which means that the bond strength is lower than with other methods. Because the equipment is simple, this method has a wide range of possible applications.